Hi friends, welcome to Tech Climb. Today we are going to how to jailbreak iPad 2. Let's see. I use version 9.3.5. First of all, you need to connect your iPad with your computer. Secondly, you must have sideloadly installed on your computer. You open sideloadly. After that, select Phoenix IPA. Then Phoenix will be installed on your iPad. Then do it step by step like this. Now your iPad is jailbroken. Thank you so much for watching my video. Bye.